Right, so here's the deal. Friday is going to be the quietest day over the next few. What happens is we have the approach of Henri, and that's going to stir up the sky Saturday into Sunday. So let's dive right in. Outside right now, there is some sun out there. We've been looking around, and every now and then you just get a brilliant burst of bright blue and then the clouds. So it's going to be a mix of sun and clouds. In the park, cloudy and 79, wind out of the southwest at 15, which is an improvement over that screaming south wind this morning with all of the heavy rain. Right now, numbers around the area already the mid-80s for the Jersey Shore, low 80s through parts of the island and into Connecticut, 79 in the city. But remember, it's going to be warmer this afternoon than it was yesterday. And guess what? Yeah, you're already feeling it. Those dew points way up there. We've had dew points in the mid-70s. So atmosphere, obviously humid enough to support a stray shower. Seeing a little bit of light rain out there for parts of Morris up into Sussex. The big view, though, what's left of Fred bringing more issues to upstate New York and New England, where they're seeing quite a lightning show and some heavy rain as well. From Fred to Henri, and this is what we're dealing with right now. 70-mile-an-hour winds moving west at 7. So just below that hurricane threshold, moving west, you think, uh-oh. Well, yeah, that's not good, but it does make the turn, as we likely will see some strengthening, and it heads to the north. Boy, the proximity to our area is cause for concern. It's Saturday during Sunday. That's when we're going to see the closest will be to this storm. So let's time it out for you. This afternoon, a stray shower possible. That's about it. And should be okay for music and baseball. Now tomorrow, again, as noted, it's a relatively quiet day. Into the afternoon, with the heat and humidity, could see an isolated shower, but the key word there, isolated. Now, it's Saturday morning. Here comes some rain, and we watch the south because here comes what will likely be by then a hurricane. So we're concerned about where these bands will set up during the day and Saturday night into Sunday. So there's still uncertainty as to the track of the storm, and that is key. But the odds for rain will go up smack dab in the middle of the weekend. So make sure that you're ready for that. Numbers are actually going to go up a bit too. So it definitely feels like summer. And with that added heat, that adds to the instability as well. Today, just a stray shower. So long, Fred. Friday, not bad. And then, yeah, more tropical influence Saturday and Sunday. Right. Not a washout for golf, though.
Yeah, right. Well, we'll see.